Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Gab, you know me, and we're out here. I meant to vlog earlier while I was getting ready, but I forgot. So here we are, we're already at the event. You know, we just gonna get into the video. So I'm here at this thing called Pumpkin Nights. And it's basically like this little fun, cute thing for you to like see like little pumpkins, and they have fire shows and they got food and drink and like everything is like super nice. So I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like when I get in there. I'm waiting on this girl to get here so we can go in together. I'm super excited. This is the fit, just something really comfy, cozy, you know. My friend Eric helped me put it together. So hopefully, she said she was getting to the drive into the parking lot now, so we'll see.
One delay just ahead. Look for the details and a few surprises along the way. Your adventure into Pumpkin Nights begins now.
Scary.
Welcome,
let's get into the snow cones. It was self-serve, so now I'm a snow cone expert, so hit me up for all your snow cone needs. All these are like actual hand carved, like people actually carve these. It says like 5,000 of these pumpkins. I've never carved a pumpkin, have y'all? Look at them, they're so cute. No, because that will be me. No, because you're dumb, because they're oh, look at these, they're owls. This is the greatest thing I've ever witnessed in my entire life. Y'all, look at this owl. My heart is full. Look at the jellyfish. Y'all, it's a coral reef. I can't get enough of this place. I wish I could frame this place in my life and put it on replay. These are all my exes hanging in the trees where they belong. No, because what was I really gonna do?
So our snow cones had gumballs at the bottom of it, and she bit down on it hard, and I thought she was bleeding, and I was responding to it as if I could really help her, but I really couldn't. So that's why I said that.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow. Not these men. They're hanging out. They're hanging out. They're besties. The little bugs. On the little Venus flytrap.
Stopped into a church.
I thought a spider was cute in real life.
that cute spider. The cutest. The only spider I'd let in my house. It was crazy. Look at these. It's giving Coco, Dia de los Muertos. I love this. This is probably my favorite part. It's like a little gnome village. Shoot. Okay, so I got a closer little view for y'all. This is the coolest thing. I thought I'd have to go to Hawaii to see something like this. So